Here we have the Australian grass frog.
Right now, I believe the frog to be eating something. Yes, he's eating grass, as he's been known to do in these parts. He eats the grass and it's a staple of his diet.
We've managed to sneak up on him. Let's catch him before he hops away. Oh no, I think we've been spotted and he may be taking off. We've managed to strap a camera to the back of the frog's back. It's very minute, but from this we see exactly the day-to-day activities of the grass frog. He's an interesting little beast. Look at him as he looks at the humans. Yes, they try to eat him, but he's unfortunate. He must escape. Humans, they are so dirty, while we frogs, we are so clean. Yes, we are so clean. I only want to eat grass and not be bothered. But instead, look at my hand. You see my hand? It's 4 digits instead of 5. When you have 4 digits, you are better than any human who has 5. You must understand this. Humans, they are so dirty. You are better than any human.